You cannot afford to hemorrhage runs like that.
Lin Bong.
He played all around that and it was a comprehensive end.
Gale is out for duck. Next man in is Richards. Oh, and he's bowled him.
I don't know whether he just lost the line of the ball or something, but I mean, it's gone through batting pad and done it easily.
A duck for Richards.
Out first ball, he can pick up on the phone call he just put down.
Gray is the next batsman in. Done him all ends up.
Didn't get near it. Totally beat him all ends up.
Gray goes for a duck.
First baller, that is just so embarrassing. And rest assured, there'll be a few comments from the crowd as he heads back towards the pavilion.
Beaten all ends up by that one.
That's a great sight for a bowler. Stumps flying all over the hockey.
He's gone for a duck.
He's back in the pavilion, and there's a big round zero alongside his name.
This was how the wicket fell. Andrew comes in at number seven. Out. Bowled.
Well, he just got everything wrong and played all around a pretty straight ball.
He's gone for a duck.
They're through to the tail now and should tie this up quickly.
This was how the innings